Looking back, I'll be proud of what I did. Many times or so it seems we lose sight. For we are all still children deep inside. That's why we sing. As a child, life was cool. Where is this to steal from? Necessitates a contract, appetite supply. Though the picture's painted, intentions are prevented from knowing the impressions remembering would imply. Negotiations fumble, returning from the circle, embracing other options, the point is modified. And looking to your sources, simple figure fractures, left to guess a question, should I even try? We'll be right back.
time. Yeah. I want to thank you guys for coming out tonight on this weekday and all. This is an old one, but a good one. We'll be right back.
Don't even guess if you're not sure. But be prepared for some variations and some crooked conversation. But if your focus is bold, you won't be guilty when you're old. The garbage they've been selling shouldn't fail to your demand. And even though they're thoughtful, they don't care or understand. And why is it? And the more that was offered came slowly to a stop, and him was the sentiment. Man, it's designed for, never had time for it. Now it's distorted and stale. Context was twisted, so everyone missed it, except for the obvious sign. The truth that they follow is empty and hollow, cause no one is stronger than time. We'll be right back.
Thank you, Milwaukee.
So I hope we don't have any basketball fans. No UWM fans here, huh? You're gonna have a sad night if you're a UWM fan. Got some Irish fans out there, don't we? Oh, no love for the
Get
Irish
the
in this
ball.
Time.
Ooh.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see.
Freshwater Collins comes up and plays a little bit, do you? Hey, Adam, if we could get a little less red.
Back on the white side, we got Adam Bundy. He's an Irish fan. Kevin Browning, also a big fan of the Irish. Bob Stone up here, running monitors. He's a fan of Kansas. Let's give him a good solid boo. One, two, three. Boo. You guys can do better than that. Come on, let's get some Kansas hatred. Let's hear it for Kansas. I'm screwed. My wedge is going to sound like crap for the rest of the night.
disrespect the microphone. How y'all doing? How's about we welcome this fucking great band with a little singing? You want to sing to them a little bit? All right, here's how we're going to do it, man. Real simple. Nice and cheesy so they know they're in Wisconsin. Add a little drunken beer, drool, and you're right there. All right. Like this.
That was Chris from Freshwater Collins. These guys are from Milwaukee. Thanks, man. That was fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. We're going to take a very short set break. We'll be back in about 10 minutes for another set. Shots of Jameson, I like them too.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
nobody really knows. I was leaving, it was late in the wet suit, but it seems he don't mind. He's got a pocket full of Cipro and my cigarettes. Nobody really knows. I was leaving, it was late in the wet suit, but it seems he don't mind. He probably fell asleep at the bar.
Time for the moment of truth. Adam. Oh. All right, you heard it here first. Final score, University of Wisconsin, Milwaukee, 60. University of Notre Dame, 61. Oh. Wow. So how about that? In 1 year, we played here right after Notre Dame beat Marquette. I'm very sorry, very sorry. And now they've beaten Wisconsin, Milwaukee. Yeah. You guys still got the Packers, though. You got the Packers, you know? All right, we're not about competition here. We're about having a good time, so. I'm not too worried about it. No, no, no. If you came to dance, this one's for you. Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back.
got to live where you live. These are the days of the furry union. There's a house on the hill up close. You can smell it in the air. Go where you know right now. You got to live where you live. These are the days of the furry union. There's a house on the hill that glows. You can smell it in the air. These are the days of the furry union.
Thanks everybody for coming on. We'll see you guys in the future sometime.
All right, Milltown. I think we're gonna do another. There's something in a truck stop in Mobile, Alabama. Tape a Molly hatchet in the back of my pants. Almost out of money, so I call my little honey. Why me 200? I'm hitting the boats. My AMC Gremlin circa 74. Rusted out door with my dog on the floor. Feeling kind of lucky with the shotgun blues. Had a week of the flu and now it's time for the house to lose. Around here they don't use them cellular phones. Cause everybody's living like it's 1971. Night on the town is your only salvation. Heaven is a diner full of burgers, fries, and cokes. Your stomach's full of shit and now it's time for a beer. We hotwire that car so we can get down to the boats. Louisiana Purchase was a hell of a deal. So give me that pair of kings and the queen of hearts. To throw some cold water on the top of your skull. You can't remember where those 200 bills have gone. And the hand of poker all just does me all wrong. I'll tell my kids, got no food to bring home.
That was a song about losing a lot of money in somewhere out west.
Losing and a purchase. Hell of a deal. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. Really, really appreciate it. Thanks a lot for coming out. We'll see you soon.